Welcome back to Front Mission! I know it's been a long time since I touched this game, hasn't it?
Well, as you can tell, we're here at Fort Monas. We recently liberated this place.
So I think it's now time for us to go to the military office. The USN is on the verge of surrendering. Before you go after the dispersed enemy troops, I've got another job for you. The chairman of Sakata Industries, Ryuji Sakata, will be visiting this city to observe the factory. I want you to be the welcoming committee. Ryuji Sakata, be on your guard. There's a rumor that the terrorist group, Soul of Hoffman, is in USN territory. That is all. Sure, that says a lot now, doesn't it? At the crystal bar, the terrorist group, Soul of Hoffman, is around here somewhere, but they only target the military. Isn't that strange? I find that real strange, yeah.
Looks like you're a mercenary, too. I guess it was good for the both of us that we went with the OCU.
Minanta.
That we've been overrun. I just wanted to spend the rest of my life in peace.
Seems there's a wanda unit called Carrion Crows strutting their stuff around here. Don't they know they couldn't have won the war without the regular army's tank forces?
We know that. They don't. I need to, since it's been a while, I really do need to check what I got. Let's see, we got Tenkai 1, Kaiser, Sheena, Big Blood, Magma X9, Fody Musha, Iska, Spencer, Rakyans, for me, Dario. You know, the way we're just set up, yeah, we're good.
Thank you.
This is a whole mess of backlog I'm just going through out here. Yeah, lots of lead time. I think we're good. We're gonna be doing good. So let's see, we got. Actually, let's go up here. We'll arrive in a moment, sir! Good.
It's him. I found you, Sakata.
Oh, hi, Edge. I mean, Shadow.
an unidentified Wanza.
You sin? No, they're moving too ready.
Harrison?
Probably.
RCO Unit 1.
What the donkey?
Are you just gonna let yourself get shot like that?
I guess you're not gonna move anytime too soon now. Beautiful. Let's go for it.
that body. Goodbye.
Damn, we failed our mission. All units withdraw. I'd better evacuate as well.
Yeah. Oh, about that, yeah, you know. Pick that line. I'm just gonna have to close you up. What the donkey? Blow the fucker up. Burn him alive, done that. Oh. That's alright. Got you left. That's it, Pee-wee, moving in. Really, sir, you're just gonna up and do that? To the face! Oh, come on now. It would help if you were to, I don't know, move. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. One of your arms is down. Matter of time now. Close one. Hope for the best. I do believe we got shafted there. that hit. Oh! I like that. Just one shot to the face, just like, pop them. Like they break a 12 gauge in Infinity. Yeah, we do here. That's good. Thank you. But it doesn't matter, you're gonna get shot anyway.
Oh!
Oh, that's beautiful. Well, at least it got no arm, so. It's something, damn it, it's something. No arms! If you just go down, you just go down. And then that happened.
Damn!
He's escaped from the chopper! Kill him!
Well, it's good to know,
Setting duck.
See, my whole trick is if I can't really nail the son of a bitch, I at least want to just... I at least just want to get, somebody, you know, down. If I kill him, if I can't kill him, I can at least immobilize him.
Thank you!
When all else fails, shoot them up. That's more like it. That's what you're supposed to do. For anything else, you can't really kill him, immobilize him. Sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Did I blow your arm off? Hex fire. Yeah, hex fire. I'm going down again! That's okay. We'll fix your weapon up nice. Hi there.
Bye then.
Got a large repair. Got it, if you don't mind.
Just one shot to the face.
I mean, it's okay. We're doing real good. There you go. That break a 12 gauge, yo! Zeroa arm. Interesting.
You over there waiting in the weeds.
Taste my refreshment!
Sir, would you like to see snow?
And then that happened.
That arm nearly got blown the hell off.
Hello, sir. It's time for... Oh, okay. One hit, one kill. Above the snowman! Let's make it frost. At least most of my units are very tanky. Oh! Oh! There's one arm! Beautifully done. Beautifully done. I approve of that. There we go. Burn it in, you know. That's decent. Rock my own body. Well. Useless now. It's done. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. For your hard work and your sacrifice in a Verso RG04ZZ. We are still getting some interesting parts in this battle. Sure, yeah. You're just gonna try that. Lowing missile. Get rid of this. Oh yeah, we got it. Expertly done. Expertly done, team. We just might win this war yet. This one.
him!
It actually hit me in my chest. Oh, you know what that means. Time to put an end to this.
You see, sir, I do not like assholes.
Please come over here, Chairman Sakata.
I've been waiting for you, Chairman. You were here. What were you doing poking around out here at a time like this?
I'm making sure you don't do anything foolish. I'm making sure you don't do something foolish.
The Metal Walker project is going well. No need to worry. We should worry about taking care of those terrorists.
Very well. We will likely have to alter the plan soon. Let's discuss this with the heads of both countries.
Are you aware that Ryuji was in that defense unit?
What? Ryuji? Nimbu, Konjo!
$20,000?
All these motherfuckers dead.
That's an extra 12,000. 1,500 repair costs. So, back to Fort Monas. Video here, do a bit of setup changing, and in the next part we'll go deeper within the Sakata family when Front Mission continues right after this.